Now, a Norwegian oil firm, Aker Energy, is expected to start crude oil exploration and production in the deep southwest Tano oil block before the end of this year. After a meeting with management of Aker Energy in Oslo, President Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo told the media the government has cleared all outstanding issues for Aker to begin $4.5 billion crude oil exploration.
It has taken 2 years of negotiations for Norwegian oil firm Aker Energy to start crude oil exploration and production in the deep southwest Tano oil block. The $4.5 billion project is expected to start before the end of this year. The Pecan Field project faced delay over disagreement on regulations. President Akufo-Addo has noted government is anticipating that within the next month or two, the final investment decision will come to lay the foundation for Aker Energy to begin the exploration.
A very major investment is about to be made in our economy by an important Norwegian company, Aker, in our petroleum sector, and which is going to have a big impact on the future development of the Ghanaian economy and industry. And it is also going to mean that a Norwegian company like Aker is going to be in a very prominent role in the development of our national economy.
An FPSO will be the center for processing and exporting of crude oil from the field. The development of the Pecan field will comprise of up to 26 subsea wells. Total reserves from the Pecan field development are estimated to be 334 million barrels of oil. Plateau production is estimated to be 110,000 barrels of oil per day. Production from the field is expected to last for more than 25 years. Aker Energy holds 50% participating interest in the deepwater Tano Cape 3 Point block in Ghana.